Hello friends, in this video I'll be helping with benefits of VPN or virtual private network. So let's start. So in this video I'll be telling it in relation to an organization. So first benefit is reduced cost. So for example, you are having an organization and you want a private network for your organization, then you will try to install something like internet, right? But if you see, then internet involves huge amount of investment in terms of hardware as well as in terms of software. So it can be a lot expensive, and medium scale companies as well as low scale companies can't afford it, right? So what they do is they buy VPN. Why? So because VPN is 50% or more less costly as compared to intranet investments. So VPN can be afforded by low scale companies as well as medium scale companies. So first benefit that it offers is reduced cost. So second one is improved security. Now how security? For example, you are using an internet for your organization, so generally the data won't be encrypted. So any intruder within your organization who is unauthorized to access your data can cause harm to your organization, right? Even if your data is encrypted and that person is able to decrypt your data, then also they can cause harm to your organization. But if you are using VPN, then your data is encrypted as well as tunneled as well as encapsulated, right? So it is much more secure just as compared to a general private network. So that's why VPN gives improved security. Next one is better performance. How better performance? So when you just normally send your data over a network, then what it does is there are always certain kinds of certain intruders, malicious softwares, malicious files which are trying to just connect with your transmission, as well as there are certain restrictions or data points where your data is not transferred at a constant speed, right? But when you make use of VPN, then VPN makes use of tunneling within the source and the receiver, and because of this, what happens is it enables a faster transmission of data as well as access of data, and this gives better performance. Next one is improved scalability. Now whenever you are talking about an organization, it is always possible that organization have some legacy system that are not okay or not good as compared to today's or network technology, or you can say today's technology. So if you try to install private networks for them, then the legacy system will be incompatible with that, right? But VPN is good. VPN can work with both legacy system as well as today's technology. So those organizations which are having legacy system can make use of VPN for accessing private networks to their legacy system. And last one is greater access to mobile users. Now for example, you are having an organization and always it will be possible that people will be going on a business trip, or they are going home, they are working from home or another places, then also they can access the organization data from any place by making use of VPN, and your organization data will always remain safe because of the use of VPN. So VPN, what it does is it encrypts your data, then it encapsulates your data, and then it sends your data through tunneling. So it not only applies encryption but also applies a lot more than that, and that makes your data very much secure. So this was all about benefits of VPN. So if you like the video, do hit the like button, do subscribing, and thanks for watching.